selfie.
I seen your girl post a BM, so I hit her in the DM. All eyes, yeah, I see him. Yeah, that's your man, I hate to be him. It goes down in the DM.
It go down
in the DM.
It go down, it go down.
It goes down in the DM.
It go down,
it go down in the DM.
It go down,
I tell him,
down.
Snapchat me that move. On FaceTime me that if it's cool. Boy, my DM poppin'. My DM just caught a body. Move. I got celebs in the DM. Ooh. They're breaking news if they see them.
In order to play pool, you'll need these few things. On the left, we have a pool stick, which is used to hit the cue ball to hit the other balls into one of the pockets. Next, we have a triangle, which is in the center, where the balls are placed and organized to be broken. On the top, this is where we have the balls, which are striped and solid, and one of the balls is white and the other ball is black. The white ball is called the cue ball and the black ball is called the eight ball. On the right, we have the bridge. The bridge is used to extend your shot across the table without having to lay across the table to shoot.
All right, so today we're gonna do the setup. This, you go solid and you go striped inside the triangle. Eight ball is always in the center. It has to be placed within the center of the table on the opposite side of you where you're breaking from.
The cue ball goes all the way over here
and it stays behind the middle dot.
Anywhere behind the middle dot, you can put this ball anywhere.
All right, so to play, we have to knock in all of the balls on our set of colors. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna hit this ball to break it, all of those balls apart. When we do that, either a solid or a stripe is gonna go into one of these pockets, and that would signify on which side of the game you are on. And then if you're solid, you get all the solids in. If you're a stripe, you get all the stripes in. But you have to save this ball for last, and you have to call the pocket that it's gonna fall in. Just went in. This is called a scratch. So therefore, the other team takes the ball, takes it behind the. I had a great time. We should do this again. Let's go out next week. Can I take you to dinner?
Of course.
What's your number?
Of course, bro. 786. 2-2-2-3-3-3.